here today at Gordano Secondary School, and Mizuki Fuji from Bristol Jets is here as part of the community engagement for the Bristol Jets. It's fantastic to see that the Bristol Jets are engaging with some community activity in primary and secondary schools. The kids seem to love it. They're having a training session facilitated by ourselves, and Mizuki's tapping into some activity, coaching the kids where she can, and it's brilliant to raise participation in badminton within the community.
There's an enormous connection between having inspirational figures to look up to and people actually participating and carrying on participating if they're already in it. So getting people like Mizuki to engage with kids like these is really, really important.
An individual sport like badminton is fantastic. I'm a racket sports player myself, so I know how important it is to encourage and to promote the kind of minority sports, as it were. And with our new sports order, we've got gear and the amount of badminton we do in sport, it just gives the girls and all the students really just another avenue to try and get involved in different sports.